Strange solutions that only creative minds could have thought of. Sometimes, you have to fall back on rudimentary, desperate, college engineering just to get through the day. Don't I know it? Why suffer a broken shoelace when you can zip tie your sneakers up for the rest of the day? And we sure do hope that most of these solutions were of the temporary sort. Because as permanent fixes, they tend to leave much to be desired. But, you can't say they're not creative. 1. Forks are always the first piece of cutlery to go in the break room. So, good news, now you know what to do the next time you're left without a fork at lunchtime. 2. Most people would just open up a window or two if their cooking kept setting off their smoke detector. Or, you know, stop cooking. But, I guess propping up a plastic bowl over the thing works as well. 3. High fives to this guy, who won't let a run-down phone battery stop him from listening to his tunes while he waits for his train. Let his determination be an inspiration to us all. 4. So, what kind of shape must this car be in right now? I mean, it's kind of an incredible way to move a car, but the driver's side mirror must be crushed, at the least. And the ratchet straps are holding on for dear life. 5. I suppose you could bend a pull back straight or even replace it, but removing the bottom bolt does make the sign straight again. That's just working smarter, not harder. 6. Further evidence that duct tape can fix anything. I mean, that chunk of curb isn't going anywhere, is it? If only the public works folks had figured this out a long time ago. 7. You have to commend these painters for thinking outside the box. Yes. Paint will absolutely drip down, and that is easier than actually painting. Doesn't have quite the same results, however. 8. If a woodpecker has nested in a tree that then gets chopped down, can you just tape its nest to a new tree? The answer is yes, as it turns out. It worked. The mother came back. 9. The interesting thing about how these power lines cut through this house is that it looks like more work than it would have been to just run them around the house. So, it's dangerous and inefficient. 10. As far as fixes for broken side mirrors go, this certainly qualifies as one. And it looks like a nice mirror. Might turn out to be a bit of a nuisance in parking lots, though. And last one. Nuts and bolts aren't the fanciest cufflinks around, but they're sturdy and reliable, and they're sure to start up a conversation or two. Also much, much less expensive than the traditional variety.